All right, more addendums.
Aran Arcana. Our isolation has ended.
I think it glitched out. Suki's sitting right next to me. She's so cute. I'm in Discord again. Go ahead and get out.
The Nightwell calls to me. Savara, my most gifted student. It was on my recommendation that she enrolled in the Royal Academy.
Do you want some magic juice? I'm full! Magic tastes like purple.
You would presume to challenge my magic, Thalissera. Allow me to demonstrate why you never ascended to Grand Magistrix.
One day at a time. We are only as strong as our will. Anratha Adore. Champion, with me!
Oh, wow.
Champion, with me!
I can abide the ignorance of your companions, but you should know better than to defy your rightful queen.
Greetings. The Nightwell calls to me. Be careful who you trust.
Empire I built.
It is over.
At once!
For a thousand years, bound beneath these waves, I have watched you. I have tasted your essence.
You?
It won't be long now. Let me.
You? You are nothing.
Nothing? I am a god! Before you walked this land, I ruled.
Magnificent.
Serve me, and we will rebuild my empire.
No.
No?
Not a slave. You've watched me for 1,000 years, so you know what I want. Take my people. With them, I will raise an army, conquer your enemies, build an empire as queen. Or let me die, and you will remain here, a prisoner, the god of nothing.
Interesting.
Greetings. Our isolation has ended. We are only as strong as our will.
You hoped to be reunited with a lost loved one. Allow me to grant your wish.
You ready?
One day at a time.
For Queen Ajara!
No! You chose to serve Ajara?
Savara, my subjects cannot grovel if they are dead. I will allow them one final chance to kneel before my throne.
Hold, champion. Savara is beyond our ability to confront alone. We will need reinforcements. Anratha Adore. Aran Arcana. Greetings.
We've got this!
Follow, 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 follow. Following the leader, the leader, the leader. Following the leader, wherever they may go. Seven stacks of wow.
I believe we should trade with people of all races and creeds, except the Naga. Horrible creatures. Artifacts of great power belong in the hands.
Clunk.
Good, an adventurer. I have need of your services. I need someone young, with a working back and a willingness to do battle with the forces of evil. For profit, of course. I believe we should trade with people of all races and creeds, except the Naga. Horrible creatures.
All right, that's it for here.